Thank you. Thank you. Today we wanted to share the tricks of how to use an iPhone for backyard bird photography. The setup is rather simple. An iPhone XR was mounted on a tripod and an Apple iWatch was used as a remote trigger. Understanding bird behavior and anticipating when they come to feed or drink is important. Using the slow motion feature in iPhone XR gave amazing results. Hope you enjoy the show.